What if she is Ken, not Barbie? He shouldn't have to say sorry. Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit she's slipping? We can be who we want to, so don't say we're not supposed to. So if he is Ken, not Barbie, he doesn't have to say sorry. No, not to you, not to me, not to anyone, 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 not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone.
It's 2018. If you don't support your kids because they're trans, then I'm going to adopt your kids. I'm sorry, you didn't want them. They're mine now. Thank you. I'm your new dad.
Dude, chill out. It's just a joke.
What's the punchline?
What?
What is the punchline? Why is the joke funny? What about this makes it humorous? It's not a joke. You're an asshole, and so is he.
Hi, don't she hurt me, because it she hurts my feelings. And if you AFAB me, I'll hit you with a car.
You've ruined the color blue for me. I'm surrounded by a deep dark sea. You've lied to us, and honestly, you've ruined the color blue for me. You've ruined the color blue for me. I'm surrounded by a deep dark sea. You've lied to us, and honestly, you've ruined the color blue for me.
How old were you when you told your family that you're straight? Did your voice waver? Did you hesitate? Did your mom yell when you told her you're cisgender? Did her voice feel like stone when it used to be so tender? Did she tell you that she hates your hair? That growing it back out will take forever? Did she tell you that to be a boy, you'll have to wait for never? Tell me about the holidays. Did they respect your pronouns? Did you listen when they told you to keep your straightness on the lowdown? Did you find yourself dissociated on drives around your hometown? How old were you when you realized you'd been in a closet your whole life? Bound by rope woven by stereotype, did the slurs passed in public bathrooms make you cry? How long did it take for your mind to turn to war? For people to stare at you like they never did before? For you to wish you hadn't touched that closet door? For you to wonder if loneliness would reign forevermore?
One of my favorite phrases that I've been using for the last couple of months is, "What are you, fucking straight?" Because straight people are like, yeah. But anyone in the LGBT community is like,
"So this is what true oppression feels like. I've never been so offended in my life."
What am I about to do? What am I going to do with this thing that I have now? What crimes am I going to commit?
Jake, how are you so funny?
T-R-A-U-M-A. I have trauma and I'm gay.
A threat to gender identity, acting like a guy with my style is an enemy. You can't tell the girls from the boys, it's a travesty. Oh no, now you might have to judge them on their personality.
Look at you, strawberry bitch. You look like a bitch. Oh my god, you're such a bitch.
See you driving round town with the girl I love, and I'm like a fool.
He ain't shit, girl, I know. He ain't shit, still want him though. Men are trash, and maybe you're a raccoon. Every boy you ever been with is a regret on your list, a waste of ever stripping out of your...
You said that he did you dirty, so what's the harm in flirting, baby? Cause your boyfriend's a bitch, he ain't shit. He can suck on my dick, I ain't with all that shit. Why he do you like this when you're home all alone? Why he out fucking around with them hoes?
What in the fuck are you wearing?
Go ahead, turn around. Yes.
Now tell me something, you motherfucker.
Who said you could look this good?
I don't have enough respect for this drip. Obliterate the world with your beauty.
Heart beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave, how can I love?
No. Very much I did not.
What are you talking about? Not me. Wrong bitch.
Cause all the girls are looking fine, but you're the only one on my mind. La-da-dee, la-da-da-do, la-da-da-me, la-da-da-you. La-da-dee, la-da-da-do, there's only me, there's only you. La-da-dee, la-da-da-do, la-da-da-me, la-da-da-you. La-da-dee, la-da-da-do, when you were gone, I think of you.
Is packed with people, but your face is all I see. And the music's way too loud, but your voice won't.